Today's news, an escaped lion has broken into a flower shop and stolen 50 roses.
Oh dear God.
This is true.
I don't believe a word you said.
It happened today at 7:51 a.m.
That is the biggest load of crap I have ever heard.
You know, you're really starting to annoy me.
Hmm.